As we spread out to the stars, those alien environments could change us, even without cybernetics, genetic engineering, and distinction-blowing concepts like mind uploading and artificial intelligence. Humanity as it is now would seem but a temporary thing in the long run, but we probably do not have to wait eons for such divergence of the species, not with things like cybernetics and genetic engineering, both likely becoming big factors in our civilization before the century is out.